Hi there, welcome to today's video. It's a little different kind of video today because I'm going to be working in real time, so you can see my work occur as it happens really. I just thought I'd try something a little different today, as I kind of enjoy this kind of video from other artists, you know, with all the kind of ambient noises, etc. So yeah, we'll see how it goes and hope you enjoy. And there won't be too much talking on this, so sit back and relax. So I've decided to make a starfish character just with some spare clay I had kicking around. So that looks like the kind of shape I'm after. Can be difficult to get the eyes of the same size. So I think I'm going to move on to some yellow clay just for some details. Slightly too big, actually. That's enough yellow. So I'm gonna add a tiny amount of pink. These probably aren't the colours that I'd go for really for this particular character design by choice. I'd quite like to see an orange in there, maybe a red, but I'm just working with some spare clay that I had in my remnants bag, so I'm just kind of working out a character design really. Like a clay sketch. If you wanted to make a starfish similar to this, you just need to refer to your own sort of brand of polymer clay's baking instructions at the end, just to give it a good bake. But I won't be doing that today with this one. As I say, it's just really an experiment. have quite a lot of traffic outside my studio, so you'll no doubt be here to be able to hear some rumbles out there, but I don't think it's actually too noticeable today. So I think that's enough pink. I think I'm going to add a couple of eyebrows just for a little bit of extra expression. Maybe a couple of pink pieces underneath the eyes. Yeah, that's working, I think. What I might do is just add some texture in as well. And yeah, that kind of looks like a starfish to me anyway. So yeah, pretty pleased with that, and I think certainly there's an idea in there somewhere. So hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.